Ultima 3 Exodus. A bit confusing that Exodus is so big for teachers too. But I didn't think that Ultima is that catchy name at that point, better name it Exodus. Much like with books that have. When man makes his first novel that goes to shops, book's title is bigger than the man's name. But when it is a popular man, transactive, this is a little like the unit Kokkeio. Kokkeio. Wonder why that number is probably because of Virst Ultima. It was all about buying things and you called not big to nonsense at all, but now you can put still need to put the number. On side, not literal. my character becomes avatar on world war, wasn't it? I'll also remember the best of it. I think that's beating heart on the chest of these people. A very little thing. Weapons. Oh yeah, note that this is the first Ultima to have that line of sight system. And also big. Not so sure. Anyway, line of sight is new at least. Beautiful. Maze. Got the maze. Now I have to find out how to equip the and equipment. Oh, it's change giving equipment between members. No statistics. Looks good. Hooks it. What button? Bofter, I was a reverse to Bofter, that narnit by casting. Where? Not as used for dressing up, what's a put over? Ready. That has to be it. Maze. Understand. M doesn't give maze, but how to. Only letter working is how it gives a hand. Maybe some other member got the maze. I'm not going to put her vigor in that week. Let's go kill Lord British. I was it too many times. Useless battle. Let's win this orc. Anyway, if I cannot beat this orc, I can't beat Lord British anyway, so it's fine test. I was saying on beginning how orc was far easier than I expected. Now I can battle the British man. I was saying on beginning Homan's Wears book that has realized on shop has it's the book's name on big and the writer's name on very little, but when the writer gets popular the book's name gets super small and for writer's name is huge, often taking over half of the book. I mean the cover, not the book, the book. And for certain reasons, it is always for the best when you are putting books randomly, just to take a book with smaller name, I mean writer's name. Reason is that new writers cannot write crap because complete crap is not ever let to be published. Well, it is some times, but it's... Anyway, a writer with popular name can get a crap published because of the name, but a new writer no crap, generally speaking. That's Lord British for you. Just easy one to win. In an ultima for that matter.